20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. How long can the average person hold their breath before they turn blue?
3 minutes.
Name something in the house that might be covered with hair.
Pass.
Name a reason the kid might not be able to go outside.
Sick.
Name an animal people ride that's hard to get up on.
Horse.
Name something that's difficult for a drunk person to do properly.
Drive.
Name something in the house that might be covered with hair.
Food.
Average person hold their breath before they turn blue. You said 3 minutes. Survey said. All right. Name something in the house that might be covered with hair. You said. Y'all need a hair man at y'all house. Survey said. All right. Now said name a reason a kid might not be able to go outside. You said. He's sick. Survey said. There you go. People ride that's hard to get up on. You said? A horse. Survey said. Name something that's difficult for a drunk person to do properly. You said? Drive. Survey said. Come on, let's go. Let's go. All right. That's halfway there. Hey, Kim, listen to me. I'm fixing you up. Because you and the family going to do a lot of jumping up and down in a minute. Because you're going to win $20,000. Oh, yeah. So, well, I want you to listen to me. Would you take your time and focus? Shawnee did what she needed to do. She got you halfway there. She got 101.
All right.
You need 99. That's all. All right. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, come on, man. Let's do it. Let's remind everyone of Shawnee's answer. 35 seconds on the clock, please. How long can the average person hold their breath before they turn blue?
1 minute.
Name something in the house that might be covered with hair.
Hairbrush.
Name a reason the kid might not be able to go outside.
Rain.
Name an animal people ride on that's hard to get up on.
A horse.
Try again.
Camel.
Name something that's difficult for a drunk person to do properly.
Spell.
I said, how long can the average person hold their breath before they turn blue? You said, 1 minute. Survey said, 2 minutes. 2 minutes was the number one answer. Name something in the house that might be covered with hair. You said, hairbrush. Survey said, come on. 152 points away. I said, name a reason a kid might not be able to go outside. You said, it's raining. Survey said. Rain was the number one answer. We need 18 points. Name an animal people ride that's hard to get up on. You said. Camel. Survey said.
Yeah. Yes.